Shit, y'all niggas done been at this shit for a while, huh?
I remember when this shit first started. Shit done changed since then.
Yeah, for sure. We made that change. Got rid of that excess weight.
Trust me. No motherfucking body. No motherfucking body. Punk bitch ass motherfuckers.
Yeah.
Call everybody. We about that dick and snatch up all this grilla. It's ours to be had, man. Me and my niggas from the town. Young players of a new day with a vision to have things and maintain a lucrative pace. You know, man, I got guidelines that I stick to, and I'm mighty proud of them too. Like, disrespecting the next man is a violation that will be punishable by a demonstration of a violent nature. Just because your partners claim to be friends don't mean the shit won't change when you start making ends. Loyalty is a must in my business, cause can't nobody be trusted in my business. Who put this fucking shit together? Me, that's who. Now everybody wants to leave, wants to run shit. Fuck the dumb shit, you got to earn love here, man. Too many years out here on the street, teaching to stay away from busters and snappers and some of them old youngsters too, man. Yeah, and that old family type shit gets stanky, folks get to running loose. Fat lips make me wanna bust lips, yeah. Support your local hustler's decision on a mission to do away with this hating the players' mischief. Yeah, you would wanna suck up some of this game, Junior.
Yeah, sure, sure, baby. You know what? These motherfuckers ain't really know it. Unless you tell them.
Can't trust no motherfucking body.
I had this partner named Pam that was down like fuck. Till she twisted me in some shit that had my young ass stuck. No conversation from the other side, just see me in blast. If they pop me, then they good. If they don't, they all bad. I'm reaching back in my backpack, they got me cocking my gap back. Cause every shining light, plus if they way too bright, got me thinking that these fools retaliation's a must. Grab my strap in my hand, cause these fools I trust. They bout 55D, but truthfully, I know three. From either going to school, either seeing out on the streets. So when I see them, I'ma show my fucking gat in they face. Hope like fuck, these hoes don't make shake, shake, catch no case. I'm posted up in the window with the strap in my hand, hoping that we see these motherfuckers caravan. Cause if I do, I'ma light it up like the 4th of July. When you fucking with some real hustlers, we'll die for anything. We respect, disrespect, put in check. Serving your shit is guaranteed to leave your hoes set red. Just keep my name out your piece and we can have some of that. Or every time you see this young black, you gon' be reached for your strap.
Yeah, but you know what? We got soldiers that's representing this motherfucker too, man. You know, like this.
Can't trust no motherfucking body.
Up on the late night, thinking of a masterpiece. I'm in this jail house, living like a savage bitch. Highest the bell every day to get my thanks correct. 375 from the nest is the max I press. Built to the yard, niggas footing like they hoarding shit. Running they mouth about the streets and now they clock stay grip. Claiming they living like a king and pimping major hoes. But see, the game is to be sold and it's not to be told. I see my brother play a rob, so why stops to chat? Gives him a dab, cause the brother man is cool like that. Here comes a fiend I used to sell that fucking poison to. He tried to step, so I checked him like a prostitute. Ain't got no love for these busters, cause I'm savage. And if they count, we finna let these white boys have it. Drama kick, nigga, be quick about your shit. Hit that bitch and leave his ass leaking like a fucking trick. No love at all, a soldier till the day I'm in the dirt. Trust in the fuck till the day I leave this planet Earth.
Planet Earth. Planet Earth.
Planet Earth. For you busters, ain't no love. Yeah, cause we can't trust none of you motherfuckers. Yeah. You know, we got folks up in this motherfucker, Master Steel, Shay Shay, Black Diamond, the Swangster, coming like fat, but we still can't trust a motherfucking nobody. I don't even trust my motherfucking mouth. Fuck that shit. Trust none of you motherfuckers. Yeah. Just cause I rapped on a motherfucking tape, oh, I'm supposed to be trusting motherfuckers? Fuck that old punk ass shit. Fuck that. Tell your mama that shit too. I gotta cut.